even though I can't stand the Dixie Chicks, but this song actually speaks to me because it describes how I feel. Because I'm not gonna sit here and be nice to who tore me and Doug apart when clearly I'm not doing that. Because this man means everything to me. Because I love him, I care about him, and they're seeing it like it's a bad thing. So they need to stop with this mess and let me and Doug be together and let them drop everything. I'm not finding nobody else. No, I refuse. No. So this song actually speaks to me because I'm not ready to be nice. I'm not backing down and I'm not forgiving people what they done. No. So I love Doug Parker with all my heart. Now I got a problem with it. They can kiss my butt. All right, bye.